Okay.
Okay, so for those of you who are on our Facebook page.
For those of you who are on our Facebook page and have found their way to our website, welcome to the extended version, or as I like to call it, the Uncommon Sense Christmas Extravaganza After Dark. So we're going to tell some dirty Christmas jokes. Some are kind
just
of...
Just a couple.
Kind
some
of innuendos, and some are just downright nasty.
All right, well, do you want to read any of these?
No, I want you to... Well, the riddle, so I can just say, no, what?
Okay, so, Frank, maybe you know some of these. Why does Santa always come through the chimney?
I don't know. Why does Santa always come through the chimney?
My husband understands this. Because he knows better than to try to come through the back door. Naughty, naughty. Why was the snowman smiling?
I don't know why.
Because he could see the snowblower coming down the street.
Oh, Felicio! Continue. These really rock.
Why is Santa so darn jolly?
Why?
Because he knows where all the naughty girls live.
He does.
That's right.
I've got a friend him on Facebook.
And what do all the female reindeer do when Santa takes the males out to guide his sleigh?
I don't know.
Have you noticed that
sexist
crap?
Have a Me Too meeting?
Right? They go into town and blow a few bucks.
Oh, another fellatio. That's two. We do enjoy.
You're going to drink some more. you already knew this one. Frank, what's the difference between snowmen and snow women?
Snowballs. At least that's what it used to be. We don't really know anymore.
Okay. Why does Santa not have children of his own?
Wow, that's a good question. Why doesn't he have any children of his own?
Because he only comes once a year.
No, oh, that is so gross.
Ew.
I know that's Santa fat. Anyway.
Now, you got this one. What's the difference between Tiger Woods and Santa?
Santa stopped at three hoes. Oh, Tiger. Welcome back, though. I'm glad he's relevant again.
Oh, I don't like that one. Oh, this is a good one. Mm. This one's a thinker.
Oh.
Did you hear about this dyslexic Satanist?
It's dyslexic. No, I didn't hear about the dyslexic
Satanist. He sold his soul to Santa. I can't say it. It's a friggin' tongue twister. He sold his soul to Santa. Dyslexic Satanist.
Okay. This is extra. It's no additional cost. So you already got yourself.
You know what?
This
doesn't have to be good.
No, it doesn't. Neither does anything we do.
Okay. I don't even like that one either.
All right. Pick and choose the good ones.
I like this one. What do you call an elf wearing earmuffs?
What?
Anything you want to. He's wearing earmuffs.
Hey, douchebag. You're right. You didn't even look
he
at
didn't
me.
Hear me. Not like you could do anything about it. Little elf.
Little people. They're so much fun to slap around.
This one's awful. I'm telling you a story. Okay. I remember lying in bed as a little girl waiting for Santa to come.
Aw.
Then there was that awkward silence as he put his clothes on and left.
Double entendre.
Ew.
It's that C-O-M-E, boys and girls. It's the other one.
This is a pickup line. This is a Christmas pickup line. This
sure.
is for
go,
you
go,
single
go.
Fellas. Okay. Is your name Jingle Bells?
No, it's not.
Because you look ready to go all the way.
All the way?
Oh,
sexual!
Yeah. Here we go. Want to see the North Pole?
Sure do.
At least that's what Mrs. Claus calls it.
That's what she said.
Right. Well, here's another one. Hey, say, your left leg is Thanksgiving and your right leg is Christmas. Can I visit you between the holidays?
It's a visual.
We didn't need the visual. Put your legs back together.
Sorry.
I can't even be the same room
Not
with you.
Sorry.
Right now. Oh, gosh. No, that one's too awful. I can't even do that one. You know, that's not a candy cane in my pocket. I am actually happy to see you.
Well, that's kind of an awkward shape.
Yes. Yeah, weird.
Yeah.
If you turn it over, it's J for Jesus. That's not a turn on.
Oh, gosh. No, right? No. We're telling dirty jokes, we need to keep the J out of it.
And all men will relate to this one. What do a train set and your wife's boobies have in common?
I give up.
They were both made for kids, but dads can't stop playing with them.
I just can't get enough of that buble.
Did you say buble?
I did. Frank, I certainly didn't think we used that.
Frank could say, play some buble if you want to.
All right.
What do you call a girl who cheats on you during the holidays?
Poor.
Ho, ho, ho.
Oh, ho, oh, I right, get it. The other double entendre. That was done to death.
Why does Santa always land on the roof?
Why?
Because he likes it on top.
He's such a chauvinist pig.
The rest of these are awful.
Okay. Well,
that's it. That was your extra.
Okay. So this is going to be the first of many extras. Not really. No. Well, yeah, we are. Okay. We want people to, we're trying to drive traffic to the website. So
yeah, so you can buy those stupid shirts. The one right next to Bill.
Oh, yeah, that's right. And this is the best part. For those of you who ever actually watched this extra, this is the best time to do it.
I can't wait.
Okay, if you've done the extra, go to our Facebook page.
Ooh, hand me the shirt.
And all you need to do is, here you go, hold on.
All right, right.
Okay. You can win with absolutely no cost to you, none whatsoever, no shipping and handling, nothing. It's all out of our pockets. If you can tell, this is how we're going to prove that you actually listened to the extra on our website. If you can, you go onto Facebook, and then underneath our show post, just put in a comment how many fingers you see me holding up right now, and you win. Isn't that Christmassy?
Congratulations. The first person to hit us up
gets a free shirt.
Gets a free shirt.
That was
Jen's
phone.
Our Merry Christmas to you.
Okay, that's enough
that's
of that
it.
Garbage.
Bye, everybody.
Bye. Happy trails.
Merry Christmas.
Okay, I got it.
Yes, wonderful.
Never doing this again. Merry fucking Christmas.
Okay, here we go. And two, three.
I want the countdown in there. Welcome to...
Hey. is actually a secretary talking to her family, and the daughter says, "Mom, when can we get a real Christmas tree?" And she says, "When they free." So that's a line I steal all the time. I ask my wife all the time, "When can we get this? When they free?" And I said, "Oh, well, this conversation."
Hey, Bill, when can they hear more of this show?
After the break.
Your time is up.
We're sad.